Hi students, today discuss about quadratic expressions, part 12, exercise B. Today solve some more problems. Okay, three types of problems are there. First one is, for what value of x the following expression x square minus 5x plus 6 are positive. Expression has positive. Okay, right. In second one, expression has negative. Okay, discuss the signs. Right, three types problems. First one, given expression. Expression x square minus 5x plus 6. So find the roots of equation. First, find the roots of equation. Having a roots, then find the roots of equation. X square minus 5x plus 6. 6 ones are 6. 6 means 2, 3 is 6, minus 5, minus 2, minus 3, that means minus 5x, okay, right? X square, okay, minus 2x, minus 3x plus 6, right? So, take the common, x minus 2 into minus 3, x minus 2, right, x minus 2 into x minus 3. Okay, right. So, x values 2 and 3. Here, 2 is alpha, 3 is beta. These are roots of expression x square minus 5x plus 6. Okay, right. If coefficient of x square is a equals to coefficient of x square a equals to 1. 1 is positive or negative? Positive is greater than 0. Now, expression has positive. Okay, expression has positive and coefficient of x square is positive. Both are same signs or opposite signs? Same signs. In same signs means, what is the condition of same signs? In second condition, does not lies between alpha and beta, then ax square plus bx plus c and a have a same sign. Okay, right. Hence, expression x square minus 5x plus 6 minus 5x plus 6 is positive. When in second condition x less than 2 or x greater than 3. Less than 2, greater than 3. So, less than 2 does not lies between 2 and 3. Then, ax square plus bx plus c and a have a same sign. It is greater than, positive means greater than, same signs when in second condition. Opposite signs in first condition, it is the value of positive. Okay, second problem, same. Okay, for what value of x the following expression, fifteen plus four x minus three x square is negative. Okay, right. So given expression, fifteen plus four x minus three x square. Okay, three x square. So coefficient of x square is minus three. So take the common. Common is negative. Expression is negative. First take the common minus 3x square minus 4x minus 15. Right. Factorization method. 15 3 is 45 minus 45. 9 5 is 45 minus 9 plus 5. That means minus 4x. Okay, minus half 3x square minus 9x plus 5x minus 15. Right, minus take the common 3x x minus 3 plus 5 x minus 3. Okay, right, minus half x minus 3 into 3x plus 5. Apply the value of minus in only one condition, any condition. So minus 3 minus x. 3 minus x into 3x plus 5. So x values are, therefore, values of x values, one is minus 5 by 3, plus 5 transposing to RHS, minus 5 into value divided in the into transposing to RHS divide, minus 5 by 3 and minus 5 by 3 and so x equals to plus 3. Okay, these are roots of equation. Now here coefficient of x square is negative, less than. So a equals to minus 3 is less than 0. What is the hence expression also less than negative? Hence expression has 15 plus 4x minus 3x square is less than 0. These are same signs, less than 0. Therefore, when lies between, therefore x is less than minus 5 by 4 or x is greater than 3. So here does not lies between minus 5 by 4 and less 3, then expression is negative. Okay, once again, a equals to minus 3 is less than 0. Here given by hence expression has negative expression and coefficient of x square also negative. Both are same sign. In which condition? Second condition. What is the second condition? X less than alpha or x greater than beta. That means x less than minus 5 by 3 and or x is greater than 3. Okay, last one, discuss the sign. Simple. So here x square minus x plus 3. So does not having the factorization method. So not having factors. So right. So here given expression x square minus x plus 3. Here a equals to 1 b equals to minus 1, c equals to 3. So find the value of discriminant b square minus 4ac. Okay, this is one third type. B means minus 1 whole square minus 4 a into 1 c 3. So 1 minus 12 minus 11 is less than 0. Discriminant is less than 0 in first condition. Discriminant is less than 0. Then ax square plus bx plus c and ax square plus bx plus c and a have a same signs. Here, a equals to coefficient of x square 1 is greater than 0. Then expression also is greater than 0. Then expression x square minus x plus 3 is greater than 0. Same sign when discriminant is less than 0. Okay, thank you.